Welcome back, creators, and welcome one and all to this edition of We Are Creators Guided Meditation. This one for clarity and guidance. This is a 10-minute meditation with affirmation, visualization, and a short prayer. This meditation is for anyone who's having a tough time decision making. Your inner being is like a well of wisdom. It stored all the answers you need within you. You just need to tap into it and bring it out. Relax. Quiet your mind. Breathe in and out. Breathe in love. Exhale fear. Breathe in peace. Exhale anxiety. Breathe in contentment. Exhale discontentment. Keep on breathing this way as you activate clarity and guidance. I am a magnet for clarity and guidance. Always guided, guarded, and protected. I have all the answers I need stored within me. I just need to tap into it. I follow my heart's true wisdom. Trust my intuitive insights. imagine a powerful, warm, white light filling up your whole body. Feel the brightness of this amazing light. An energy of powerful love overtakes you and washes over you. You feel safe. You feel loved. You trust and know from this place of love that you are strong and confident. Positive energy flows to you and through you. Only love and good fortune can come from this place of positivity and love. As you relax in these feelings, allow yourself to enjoy how you feel. Perhaps you may get an impulse, a feeling, or idea. Remain in a relaxed and positive state. Do not force any ideas or feelings. Let everything come naturally to you. Feel the love grow inside of you. Tap into yourself. Bask in this moment. Treasure this moment. You are at peace. You are content. When you are ready, you can exhale and slowly get back to your natural surroundings. Heavenly Father, please reach each and every precious listener on their level today. You have given everyone the measure of faith. Ignite this faith within them. Let it come alive. Lord, you give wisdom freely. You said, all we need to do is to ask, and you will give us wisdom lavishly. Thank you, Lord, for giving us wisdom, clarity, and peace. Remind each precious listener of your love for them. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. you for joining me today. Have a great day, and until next time.